Hey everyone, today we're doing a silk press. Remember, before every silk press, you need a good blow dry. And in case you missed the last episode showing you how to do so, you can just click the link below.
As you saw in the blow dry video, she has satin shield heat protectant on her hair for extra protection. Depending on the texture, I press at a temperature of anywhere from 410 to 430 degrees. Hair can withstand a temperature of 450 before burning. I'm old school. I still use the hot comb to press the edges and down the center. Center pressing is so the roots are extra straight, so you won't need to go over it multiple times with the iron. You should always test your hot comb on white paper towel. If it tints the paper, it's too hot. Start at the back of the neck and take small thin sections one at a time. You're going to want to use the chase method. That's where you place the teeth of your comb in the hair under the iron so you get the ends nice and straight in that one pass. Always practice doing only one pass over each piece of hair. In other words, press each piece just once. That's enough heat. If you take your time and go slow and steady, it'll totally be straight enough. As I said before, she comes in every 3 months for a wash, blow, press, and trim, and her hair always reverts back to its original state when it gets shampooed again. It's just so pretty.
Okay everyone, so that was the silk press. It was pretty easy, right? I hope everybody is real silky and swinging and on fleek out there. Thank you so much again for watching. Bye. Excuse me, Zach. Are you still filming or something? Stop it.